The behavior of the true church is different than that of the world. And you may say, Gary, I know some Christians, in fact, many Christians, whose behavior is no different than the non-Christians. I say to you, no. You don't know any Christians whose behavior is not different than the non-Christians. You don't know any. There are no real Christians who behave the same way non-Christians behave in tenor, tone, or dominant note of life. Christians are sinners. They are capable of committing great sins, as did David. But the tone and tenor and dominant note of a Christian's life is righteousness. It is obedience to God, love for God, faith in God. Whereas the tone and tenor and dominant note of the unbeliever is one of rebellion against God. A person without Christ cannot please God. He doesn't want to even subject himself to the law of God. In fact, he's not even able to, because his entire life is resting on the things of the flesh. That is human nature in rebellion against God. So there is a vivid difference in behavior. And when you see a person in the church whose behavior is no different than the person in the world, that person has good reason to ask himself, am I really a Christian at all? Because, beloved, one of the things we learn from these Beatitudes and woes is that the behavior of the church is vividly and clearly different than the behavior of the world. Is your behavior any different than the world? Do you live and think and talk like they do? Are your priorities and values just like the non-Christians in your community? Are you young adults any different than your college classmates or your unbelieving co-workers? Do you think and study and question and struggle just like all the other humanists in your community? If your behavior is not significantly different than the behavior of those under the curse of God, you have reason to ask yourself, am I under the curse of God? Because, beloved, Christ says right here, there is a total difference between the church and the world, not only in relationships with God, but also in our behavior.